hair with my very good friend Edith, and I'm just going to try to cut her hair. I am not really hairdresser though, but
I can really do it. Okay, I'm not really a professional though, but I can cut hair. Let's see what happens
today. As my wata pa ang hawon,
this is what I do. What about rubber band? For fun. And also, you know, hairdress out, you guys.
What, ginger, dad?
You should
add garlic.
Okay. But then again, guys, you trusted me, so I hope it turns up well. Turn up. Tingnan nyo guys. Oh, ayan. Oh, that's it. Ako, si, may, ako din ang sister. Ako mag-cut dito. Si Manang. It looks real, right? It really looks real. Tingnan nyo. Pero hindi pa siya masyado, man. Hindi pa yan talaga. Tingnan nyo guys! Ang
looks good. It's like the sham regular. Problem with their hair because so hot. Okay. So this is what it looks like. But I can pick up my nana. And she trusted her hair to me. Look at that.
But this one, when I shampoo it, oh, sure. Oh,
Daddy, where is it? It looks good. It looks good.
Oh my god.
It looks really good. Have a look. Have a look. Have a look. So just try to. Can you just try to this? Yeah. Ayan. Okay, see the result? This way.
How did you?
That way and then the other way.
Short hair.
See, very good. Look at that, guys. Am I good or? Yeah, okay. That's my work of art. Work of art, though, she said. Thank you for watching. Look at that.
Work of art. That's like,
diretso lang siya ang nag-plak.
Ah, marami. Stick it. Mag-aasad yung kilay na
yun. Oh my god, your kilay is so thick. So, I'm gonna try to help my friend. That's why she's in agony right now. Kasi, di pa niya naranasan na mag-plak ng eyebrow.
Sakit kayo? Bled.
What man?
Mag-aasad yung kilay dyan ko eh. Grabe ko eh. Kilay ko.
Once again guys, hindi ako ano ha, professional. I'm just making this for my friend. Kasi napakabait niya sa akin. Napakabait ng friend ko na to. Ano ko sa kanya, bibilhin niya. Kahit ko lang. That's why she's my very good friend, guys. She always buy anything from me.
What's your business now? Come on. Okay.
because Sarita is going to put makeup on me.
Ganda na ng ano dyan.
I should have makeup on Irby's party.
Hey, Karen, yet?
No. I don't know, is she? She's too tired. I can wash her clothes.
Oh, forget about doing so.
Oh, well, what can you do?
Vigo?
And if you told Tasha, ask her for a double bed.
Where's the double bed?
The one pulled apart.
Ah, that's not the double bed. From IKEA?
Yeah.
Or the bottom? Yes. Yeah, if you pluck your eyebrow, your thing is like a bit swollen.
Okay, can you move a little? I am putting this. Look at this. Beauty cream. Okay.
I'm too short.
This is what I put with my friends. Boy. The baby cream.
Yeah.
It's a baby cream.
Did you cut this?
It looks good. Actually.
No, did you cut it straight?
Yeah.
So, Tina is getting bored. We're gonna go to the party today.
Okay. Yes. See, guys, this is L'Oreal. To put a little bit for her eyebrow. So, yeah.
Huh?
What happened to the eyebrow?
Cream?
Lalagyan ko ng ano, yung Time Wise, yung sa Mary Kay. Ito, sa Mary Kay thing that you need to put just a teeny weeny. Put it under your...
Ano, eye. Sorry. Put it under your eye. A little bit here. Ayan, guys. So
guys, now I can either use this Maybelline or the to
glow.
Pero kunti lang naman. Lalagay ko na lang dito sa ano niya. Okay, guys. Hang on. Lagay ko na lang dito. Don't do that to your face.
Yeah. I never use them actually because I don't go up very often. Pero, I go
to
Hong Kong every year. But Eddie said you don't really should go there. You're gonna get booked. So you don't.
She's okay.
You go on a visit?
He's okay. She's okay, you know. But,
Ira, no? Ayan, guys. That's my friend. Look at that, guys. How was it today? Yeah. Ayan,
look at Bob Cut. See? Charito.
Look Look at that, my friend. She's so pretty.
Trying hard kind of thing. Okay, thank you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.
1, 2, 3, funk it.
My darling, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.